How many times has this happened to you at Burning Man?
Oh, Unicorn, this DJ is amazing!
Oh, totally, Star Pony! I gotta pee.
I don't know, Unicorn. The last time you went to the porta potties, we were gone for 3 days.
That was last year. I know what I'm doing now. Look, I know it's right by the archer over there with the flames. Come on.
You know, our cars move.
Well, fine, let's just go back to camp and we'll go to the porta potty near there.
That is all the way across the playa. Why don't you just squat down and go right here? I mean, I want to get back to the party.
Ew, you know that is totally bad for the playa. Come on, we're going back to camp.
Why is it so hard to find bathrooms at Burning Man? Why doesn't someone do something?
Unicorn, your days of trudging across the playa to find the bathroom are over. Let the bathroom beacons light your way.
It said, let the bathroom beacons light your way.
Oh, you're dehydrated. Let's get you some water.
No, don't say what? Oh, I just peed myself. Damn it.
At Burning Man, the porta potties on the inner playa can be frustratingly hard to find at night. So people end up wasting time, wandering around in the cold, they lose their friends. Some people just give up and find a dark spot on the playa somewhere and fuck. Some people just give up and find a dark spot and pee somewhere, hoping they don't get caught. Those who do get caught can end up getting ticketed by law enforcement, adding to the issues the event has to deal with. The bathroom beacons make it easier to find the bathrooms at night.
Projects include Welcome to Fabulous, a tribute to Vegas by Galen Hamilton, The Thrones of BRC, an interactive light installation by Jill Brown and Ben Bramberview, Hollywood Bathroom, a tribute to Hollywood by Jen Upchurch, First Words, an interactive LED sign by Don Owen Ryder, and Toilet Bowl, a functioning bowling alley on the playa by Tracy Galland.
The Bathroom Beacons project has a total budget of about $19,000. If just 8% of Black Rock City donated $5 to our Kickstarter campaign, that would cover our material and transportation costs. On behalf of the Beacons, artists, and crew, thank you for your consideration and for your donations.
Please support this project. The bladder you save may be your own.